Remember when you were young? You shone like the sun.
Thank you. future. mankind lived, just like the animals. Then something happened, which unleashed the power of our imagination. We learned to talk.
This is our episode. I can't seem to think straight. I'll sit in the corner where no one can bother me. I think I should speak now.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't seem to speak now.
Thanks. Thank you. Great to be here in Amsterdam. Well, we hope you're all enjoying the show so far. We're going to take a break now for about 20 minutes, give you a chance to get a drink, and then we'll be right back with lots more Pink Floyd. Thank you.
for my lifetime. We'll be right back. my letter the night of tomorrow. Counting the leaves which tremble at dawn. Lotuses leaning on each other and yearning. Under the eaves, the swallow is rusty.
Question to have fun. but it remains mercifully.
And now you, dear Tristan. Yes. Now it is a...
Sure.
Thank you.
and still the dance day spreads between his shoulder blades. A mute reminder of the poppy fields of grapes. And when the fight was over, we spent what they had made. But in the bottom of our hearts, we felt the final cut. Fish-eyed lamps of tear-stained eyes, I can barely define the shape of this moment in time. And far from flying high in clear blue skies, I'm spiraling down to the hole in the ground where I hide. If you negotiate the minefield in the dark, and beat the door to cheat the cold, electronic eyes, and if you make it past the shotgun in the hole, find a combination. Open the paste hole, and if I may, I'll kill you. If I open my heart to you, show you my weak side, what would you do? Would you sell your story? You must run down the ball. Would you send me past? never had the nerve to make the final cut.
Thank you very much. Well, I guess that means you've all enjoyed the show this evening. And we've certainly had a wonderful time playing for you guys tonight. But it's not quite over yet. We have a few more Pink Floyd songs to play for you before the night is done. But before we get to that, I think it's about time I introduced all of the band to you. So I'll start here. On bass and vocals, Ian Cattell. And on acoustic guitar and bass guitar, Howie G. And on guitars and vocals, Ido Scardo. And behind the drum kit, Carl Penny. And next to him on keyboards and vocals, Rob Stringer. And then we have on saxophones, percussion and keyboards, Jay Davidson. And of course, our ladies on backing vocals, Emily Jollins, Jackie Williams, and singing Great Gig in the Sky, Olivia Jankowska.
And our guitars, vocals, and lap steel, our musical director, Damien Darlington.
What you say when I Coming through. Thank you. don't you mind line to go to the show to feel the old thrill of confusion that space cadet glow. I've got some bad news for you, sunshine. Pinky's in well, he stays back at the hotel, and they send us along as a surrogate man. We're gonna find out where you find really stand. Are there any queens in the theater tonight? Get them up against the wall. One in the spotlight, he didn't look right to me. Get him up against the wall.
Yes,
that one's Jewish. That one's cool. Who let all this riffraff into the room? There's one stuck in a joint. And another one sparks. Goodbye.
Are there any paranoids in the audience tonight? Is anyone here who worries about things? Pathetic. This is for all the weak people in the audience. Is anyone here who's weak? Well, this is for you. It's called Run Like Hell.
Better. Yeah! you like to say, our covered cousins at home again, my friend.
All you have to do is follow the words.
The prisoner who now stands before you was caught red-handed, showing feelings of an almost human nature. This will not do. Call the schoolmaster. I only said he come to no good, didn't he, Your Honor? If the boy may have my way, I could have my hands are tied, the bleeding hearts and artists, let him get away with murder, let me hammer him today.
Crimson toes of the Arctic, I'm crazy, truly go fishing.
Shit, you're in it now. I hope they throw away the key. You should have talked to me more often than you did. But no, you have to go your own way. Have you broken any combs up lately? Just 5 minutes, worm, Your Honor, him and me alone. To get in any trouble.
silence before the court is incontrovertible. There's no need for the jury to retire. In all my years of judging, I have never heard before of someone more deserving the full penalty of law. The way you made them suffer, your exquisite wife and mother, fills me with the urge to defecate.
Go on, Judge! Shout him!
Since, my friend, you have revealed your deepest fear, I sentence you to be exposed before your peers!
All alone on tunes. The ones who really love you. Walk up and down outside the wall. Some hand in hand. Some gathered together in bands. The beating hearts of the artists make their stand. And when they've given you their all, some stagger and fall after all. It's not easy. Banging your heart against some mad bugger's wall.
Thank you very much.